What's up, YouTube? What's up, Nug Gang, Nug Fam? I am back with another reaction video. And this one is again Eskimo Callboy. Blessed they be. This song is called Nice Boy. Boy. Why is this song called that? And also, why not? So, yeah, I'm going to be reacting to this, and I will vote if I believe it to be spicy or cringe. So, please stick around for that. And also, please like, comment, and subscribe. And, yeah, let's get this video going. Pop! Is that ham? Girl be hammy. Man, so far, this song, holy balls. Again with the switches. Okay, I think I'm just now like going to accept the fact that all of their songs are gonna have like a crazy amount of switches. Which makes me super excited because I love the switches. I live for them. And especially when it like just, it literally like surprises me and like it transitions so fucking well. I was not expecting this one to start out like hard and then go into the mellow. The past couple songs that I've heard from them have started out like pop-ish and then went into the wah. So now I'm like, opposite? So yeah, let's continue this because we ain't even halfway through this. Also, why is the girl covered in ham? This image right here is like super crazy to me. So essentially, like, he was bullied by his peers. Her, I feel like that, like, she was surrounded by like douches and like her room that she was in, and they both were like, yeah, I'm done with this shit. And of course all there's like red confetti everywhere, and I mean that's supposed to represent like these people, like their innards, their bloody innards. But then they're just like so happy like walking through this, and I'm just like, that is a crazy vision. That's a crazy vision.
Such a nice boy, got this knife in my hand. Wanna end your life, I hope you understand.
That's so, like, freaking crazy. Hold up. I need an image. Yeah, we'll go with that crazy one. All right. Let me vote. Let me vote so I can discuss. Y'all already know it's gonna be spicy. I had to vote for spicy. Like, there was no other option. I mean, I should have just, like, took cringe off, like, as the beginning, actually. Dang. So this was really an interesting song, and the switch is freaking amazeballs, and the video itself was really cool. It's like, and then it ends up, like, you see this, like, whole thing play out, and you're like, what the heck is going on? And you're like, oh my geez, oh my geez. And then the end, it's like, he just wakes up, and he's just like, what just happened? And then she walks in the door, and it's like, magic. It's a relationship in the bloom. Also, like, that's cool, because then it's like, you know, someone, he can, like, you know, talk to and be friends with in this, like, world that sucks. Because, you know, that sucks to feel alone. It always feels better if you have somebody by your side. At least somebody you can talk to and be like, yo, I got this going on. Help. SOS. And then that person's like, I got you, homie. So, like, this was a really cool video. I really, like, enjoyed it. It's another win for me. Oh, I'm seriously enjoying, like, reacting to Eskimo Callboy. I'm glad this was suggested to me. Like, this band was suggested to me, because now I'm like, discovery! So, yeah. But that's gonna be it for this reaction video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, that's it. So peace out, YouTube. Peace out, Nug Gang. And peace out, Nug Fam. I'm out.